catch 40 winks.
Meet me in Midtown. Got it?
Mr. Hagen, you wanted to see me?
Relax, son. The Don regrets that he was unable to make it today. He's grateful to you for the many favors you've done for him and for the family. As a small token of gratitude, we'd like you to have this apartment with our compliments.
Thank you. Thank you. Tom, please tell Don Corleone how grateful Frankie and I are.
When the two of you are done, hey, look at the place over. Come over to the compound.
Looking good, Jaggy.
Back again. Interested in really running this town?
I'm interested. What are you thinking?
There's always going to be a guy at the top of the food chain. If you control the boss man, you control the whole shebang. Understand? Let me give you the details.
Something big's brewing. I hear everyone's out at the compound. Ain't you supposed to be there too?
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks. Louis restaurant.
It's perfect for us, Pete. They got an old-fashioned toilet. You know, the box and the chain thing. We might be able to tape the gun behind it.
Nay, I want somebody good. And I'm talking very good to plant that gun. I don't want my brother walking out of that toilet with just his dick in his hands. All right?
The gun will be there. Hold it where it's taped. I need you to take this over to Louis' restaurant and hide it behind the toilet.
You can count on me.
Good, good. Now get going. You ain't got much time.
Get going. You ain't got much time.
Don't raise no suspicions at the restaurant. Maybe you want to go round the back, but keep an eye out for the workers.
Let me through. I need to take a leak.
Go find another sucker. I don't like your kind.
I want your cooperation, and I'm gonna get it. Capisce?
Get the hell out of here.
I want your cooperation, and I'm gonna get it. Capisce?
Just do what you gotta do and go.
vedi, tu non lo vuoi capire, che io sono un uomo d'onore, lo sai. E tu vuoi sapere che hai aiutato la famiglia d'Italia. Io voglio pace.
Come si dice? What I want, what's most important to me, is that I have a guarantee. No more attempts on my father's life.
What guarantees could I give you, Mike? I am the hunted one. I missed my chance. You think too much of me, kid. I'm not that clever. All I want is a truce.
I have to go to the bathroom. Is that all right?
You gotta go, you gotta go. I frisked him. He's clean.
Don't take too long.
Over to the docks. There's a ship waiting for me. Gone for a while, so keep your head down. And, thanks.
You're safe.
I won't forget it. You can count on that. Sonny will help you out until I return.
So Michael sent it to Sicily, huh? I won't tell. I think the family's gathering over at the Falconite.
What are you gonna do? Stop me?
Got something you might like. I think you're gonna like this.
You got yourself a deal, Mac.
Nice, huh? I'll give you a good price.
Nah, I don't think so.
What the?
Your life.
Help!
Help!
You don't turn down an offer to become a soldado, a soldier, kid. That's what it's all about. You become a made man and part of our family forever. The Don himself may even perform the ceremony. Hey, hey, don't worry, son. It won't hurt a bit.
There is nothing more important to a man than his family. These men of honor, they too are my family. La Familia Corleone, I now invite you to be reborn as one of us.
Yes, Godfather.
You are now one of our qualified men. Più mini qualificato. Please, introduce yourself to your brothers.
Hey, Acha.
Congratulations.
And
nice.
Good for you, kid.
Gentan.
Glad you're on our side.
There are men in this world who go about demanding to be killed. You must have noticed them. They quarrel in gambling games. They jump out of their automobiles in a rage. They humiliate and bully people whose capabilities they do not know. These are people who wander through the world shouting, "Kill me!" There's always somebody ready to oblige them.
Don't mean no disrespect, boss, but your girl was looking for you.
Yo, nice, huh? I'll give you a good price.
Nah.
Help!
Get me out of here!
Shit! Whoa!
You're about to have...
I think I broke your thingy.
Look what you've done!
When I'm through here, it'll take a year to put the place back together.
You don't have to worry about me. I'll pay.
That's something you might... Nice, huh? I'll give you a good...
Nah, I don't think so.
Buongiorno, paisano.
You bastard! Did you see that?
You were looking for more stopping power.
I'll pass.
Hey, Hotshot. Glad you could make it.
Christ! You're after me! Get out of here!
We got your broad.
Let's go.
Hey, asshole. We got your broad.
I'll kill you. I'm gonna
make you cry for your money. You know where Frankie is. Tell me.
All right. She's at the old church.
Monk, I'm coming over. Something's happened. It's Frankie.
Son of a bitch. What happened?
I don't know. They just busted in and took her.
Pick me up. I'm at 40th and Lexington. And hurry!
To get away. There were too many of them. I lost her. We'll get her back, Monk. Come on.
She's not part of this, for God's sake. She'll make it.
Thank you.
Come on, we're going through the crypt downstairs. Follow me. We'll go this way and try to get the jump on.
Frankie? Ah, there you are. Frankie! Oh, God.
Where were you?
I got you now, honey.
Why didn't you come? Don't let go.
Frankie!
Sorry for your loss. Sonny asked that you come meet him when you're ready. No hurry.
This is mine now.
You lunatic!
I have such fun with those ladies.
It's an honor, sir.
Brand new model for you. It's as powerful as it's pretty.
I'll pass.
Looking to upgrade you. Ready to give this one a try? Thanks.
I'll kill you!
How about I shoot your friend?
How about I redecorate?
When I'm through here, it'll take a year to put the place back together.
Okay, you'll get your money, I promise.
I'm not licensed, but I can fix you up.
Don't make me twist your arm. I might break it off. Ah. Want to see your boss smashed to pieces?
Okay. I'll pay.
Come on!
Like a high roller. Care to play?
No one runs a casino in this town without paying tribute to the Don. Got it?
I know when I'm beat. The place is yours.
Please, don't kill
now
me.
Now we gotta kick your ass.
I'm not licensed, but I can fix you up.
Thank you.
Don't mess with me, mister. Stop! Stop!
I only have so much patience. Understand?
Wait, tell me you're off.
You want to end up 6 feet under? Then pay me what I want.
Fine, I'll help you out.
We'll be right back.